Hello and happy World Voice Day. My name is Kimberly McInnis. I'm an Estill Master Trainer and Support Specialist for Estill Voice International. We've just released Estill Voiceprint Plus version 7.0, so I thought I'd take you on a very quick tour of this amazing program. Estill Voiceprint Plus is a software program for Windows and Mac OS that provides visual feedback for pitch and voice quality. Today, I'm using the Mac version to show you how different voice qualities appear in the spectrogram view. 1, 2, 3. In my speaking voice, you can see ladder lines that represent pitch and harmonics. This lowest line shows the pitch that I spoke. It looks like I'm speaking at around a G3 here. 1, 2, 3. When there's no regular pitch to my voice, we see pulses of noise instead of these lines. You might call this pulse register, vocal fry, or slack folds. Now let's turn on the pitch tracker and look at my singing. As my voice ascends, you can see the pitch and the harmonics ascend too. I really love this pitch tracker when it comes to practicing pitch accuracy or training my ear. You can see every little wobble precisely. Here my sound is quite breathy. The noise of the breath appears as this cloud of static in between the harmonics. So let me try again and I'll show you how I can clear that up. That's hard today for me, but you can see that when my voice cleared up, the clouds cleared up too. There is so much more to this program than I could possibly show you in 3 minutes. So I hope you'll visit estillvoice.com to sign up for a course, workshop, or private lessons with a certified Estill Voice trainer. We even have a special offer from now until April 30th, where you can save 25% off your download purchase of Estill Voiceprint Plus. So come and say hello to me and the whole Estill Voice training community at estillvoice.com. See you soon!